JC students. Today, they will show their college life.
I'm Kazuma.
I'm Yaeko.
I'm Yoshimi.
Hi, here is cafeteria.
Hi, I'm gonna ask some questions to CP student. He is Ryohei Tayama.
Why did you choose HTIC to study English?
I wanted to study not only English, but also I wanted to get international viewpoint in HTIC.
What will you do after graduating from this college?
I'm going to enter Tokai University because I want to be an English teacher in Japan, so I need to get teacher's license. That's why after graduating this school, I'm going to enter Tokai University.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, I'm Yoshimi. This is HTIC Dormitory, and I'm gonna go to the interview to one of liberal arts students. Let's go. Hi.
Hi.
This is Starry. HTIC provides second language classes for students. What are you studying at HTIC?
I'm studying Japanese language and culture and history.
What is the advantage of this college?
The advantages of this college are I can study a lot of Japanese, and also because I live in the dormitory, it's easy for me to go to class, and also because I can go to the beach anytime I want.
Why did you decide to study at HTIC?
Because the tuition is very low, plus I can transfer to Tokai in Japan if I want to, but most of all because it's in Hawaii.
Thank you for time.
No problem.
This is library. All students can use 24 hours.
Hello. I'm gonna ask some questions to LA student. He is Shohei Inada. Why did you choose this college to study English?
actually, I have been to HTIC when I was junior high school student, and I thought this school is very good college, and I wanted to go back to here, and I wanted to have some opportunity to have communication with foreign people.
What will you want to do after graduating HTIC?
In my idea, I want to transfer to mainland college, and I want to have more opportunity to speak English. But some of them go to Japanese college, and they will have good time in there. So I recommend both ways. Thank you.
Let's take a look at the HTIC mission statement together. First of all, HTIC learning is an activity expressed in many forms and in many settings. Number two, the HTIC classroom emphasizes critical thinking, cross-cultural awareness, effective written and verbal communication skills, and learning outcome performance. Now, why do we think about what this means? First of all, learning is an activity. HTIC is a place where people of all different backgrounds, from Japan, China, Korea, Taiwan, the United States, all over the Asia-Pacific region, come together and we learn together about many different subjects that we need in order to go off to four-year colleges and eventually to our careers. So learning is an activity that we all share together. and it's expressed, as we know, in many forms and in many settings. One of the things that we do here at HTIC is that we take students off on field trips. Now, you know about our famous Cold Stone ice cream field trip, but we also go to places like the Mission Houses Museum. And next week, our class is going to be going, as my previous classes have done, over to the Hawaii State Supreme Court and the King Kamehameha V Judiciary History Center for a lesson in speech and the law.
Thank you.
Very welcome.
In your opinion, what makes HTIC a unique school?
Oh, gee. It's a very difficult because there are a lot in my mind also. Maybe is our part of the school's mission. Most unique part is normally junior college, it's not necessarily has a big missions, but as a part of the Tokai University educational system, and I and also our staff and faculty try to make a student after graduate here person who can contribute something to the world peace. I think this mission is very unique, and I really believe that all of you, including all of the students, and after you graduate, you can contribute something about world peace. And at this moment, this world, it's a very important message, and I hope all of you to contribute something. And this is, as a junior college, it's small, but it's a very unique, and I'm proud of that.
Thank you very much. Thank you for your time. Hello again. Have you enjoyed our Tokai News report? HTIC is located near the Waikiki and also Makari Shopping Center. Hello everyone. Do you understand about Hawaii Tokai International College through our news report? How was it, everybody?
I enjoyed it with my friends and my teachers.
We really recommend this college, and I'm sure you can enjoy this college.
This is the information of this college. If you have any questions, please come see us. Check this website out.